on stage?
You want a different shape?
Yeah.
Maybe see some dance?
Start with this whole dance.
How many clothes are left to be altered?
120.
I have 40.
40.
We want 3500 pearls.
News from Mumbai now. In schools, there are closed after heavy overnight rain caused waterlogging in several parts of the city.
It took us 6 hours to reach the venue, but we managed to reach the venue.
Where's my hair team?
Very badly fucked. We don't even know what's happening.
Despite the rain, we are on.
So we are going to be coming like this. Center and out.
If you make it quintessential AJSK, lots of mirror, lots of gold. It had to dazzle.
There are 90 models, think about it, it's not a joke.
We have 100 people to get ready and we only have 3.5 hours.
I've known Abu and Sandeep from the time I started my modeling career more than 10 or 15 years ago. My memory of them has always been extremely welcoming of this young girl who came from Bangalore and was completely lost in this new world.
This event is a celebration of 33 years of Abu Sandeep.
We always set trends. We've completed one circle in life. We're starting the next circle of creativity. Let's hope as much success as we had in the last 33 years and marching on.
It's the first ramp I'm going to be walking. I'm opening the show. The line. That's the new men's line that they're launching, and I am grateful to be launching that.
But she come in the next one.
We're running out of time. Can y'all move there?
The fact that they've been in the industry for so many years,
it could have been a bigger show for me to be a part of.
Unlike any other show, we have to go big, bold, then go sexy. We have to turn into these divas.
First I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never leave without you by my side. And I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along.
बॉडी आगे फ्रंट बैक पूरी जुड़ रही होगी।
Models, 20 of the top models of India. No one's put this kind of gathering of people together. Is this a celebration of their life?
Because I'm into my 31st year, so I've pretty much been with them in most of their shows. I'm so happy that we're back again, because you don't get a chance to do these kind of shows.
Firstly, when I get into their clothes, I feel like $1 million. So that $1 million has to be projected in.
Poetry in motion.
I know them right from when the boys started out. 80, 86.
always felt that sort of, you know, that sense of support and comfort. Life truly does come a full circle when you aspire and you dream, and then today to walk for them or to have this beautiful relationship with them. Enjoyed the process.
Out there on the first day when it started, and to see them complete 33 years is absolutely wonderful.
I'm the wrong person for you to ask. For me, Abu Sandeep is endless. I've known them for 33 years.
I love Abu Sandeep. I really believe that they are connoisseurs and pioneers.
The whole ambience was amazing, the energy was amazing, the clothes are fucking amazing.
Everyone was cheering and they saw all the iconic models. No one would do this but AJS.
I can't find the word.
We always say we're the originals.
So, y'all are like...
I'm super proud because this is a very, very new
city. I've grown up seeing the AJSK family go from being 10 people to now 600 people. We have good days, we have bad days. But whatever it is, those days create this magic and it's all worth it.
Tell us about the top three moments of your 33 years together.
One has to be the day we met, which is 15th of August.
Number two, I said the day we met is the number one moment. Let him say the number next one.
Yeah.
The next one.
You have to, Sandeep.
Now make question.